in the Italian Marines case, the Italian Deputy Foreign Minister Stefan de Mistura has spoken to Times Now. Remember, this minister has accompanied the two Marines who came back to India on Friday. This is what the Deputy Foreign Minister of Italy told Times Now after his meeting with the External Affairs Minister.
What is it that Italy really emphasized upon in this meeting?
Well, the most important thing is that the crisis is over, because, as you know, we were very close to a potential crisis. I'm delighted to see that this is not the case. India and Italy have such a long history of good relations that we should keep that and return to that. Second, that there's a long-standing issue which has been going on now for more than a year, should be, in a way, concluded as fast as possible. We were informed about the fact that a special court is going to be established. We still maintain our line. At the same time, we respect the fact that the special court is there, but we really hope that all this will be quickly done so that we can move on a different step.
Minister Mistura, like you just said, that the special court is almost in the final stages of being formulated. But does Italy continue to maintain that the trial should take place in Italy? Or for that matter, will you be talking and the dialogue is ongoing regarding international arbitration?
You see, all options are open, and that's normal when you have different positions. At the same time, we do, as you can see, by having lawyers present at the court, we do respect the Indian proceeding while still maintaining our position. In difficult moments, any option can be used, any possible option, as long as there is dialogue. That's what we want.